Arnold Palmer Tournament Golf for the Sega Mega Drive. Hi guys, this is Mike, and you're watching One Go Short Play. Now, was a time I was quick to jib off a golf game, because I don't really like sports games. But recently, playing on my Ouya, I bought an Ouya, mainly because I wanted to make a game for it. An Android version is happening, but I don't know if it'll ever hit Ouya. But new game, one player, then new game. So I bought it for practical reasons, and I started downloading games for it. And I wasn't really getting into the indie games, to be fair. I was getting into its capabilities as a retro console. It's awesome for retro gaming. And I was playing a golf game on the Mega Drive. I wish I could remember what it was. I suppose I'll have to get my ear out to have another go and figure out what it was, but it was brilliant and I really got into it. And I spent a whole Sunday morning, while my partner Joe was in bed, I spent a whole Sunday morning just playing this golf game, which is unheard of in, well, with me, and whatever, because I can't stand all this, you know, that white text on blue background thing, and all this messing about, and the slowness of getting the game going. Like, nothing's happening. Oh yeah, press the A button. But I really enjoyed that game. I loved it. So I can't remember what it was called. I think it was a Japanese one. So it didn't really have an English name. It probably did. It probably had an English version. And one day I'll find it. I live in hope that, you know, this might be it. Hey, who knows? Just under the name Arnold Palmer Golf. One wood. Why not? I can't remember what, if it's wood or iron that you use to smack things. I think it's wood, isn't it? I'm going to use it to smack this ball. I'm just pressing the A button now. That was too far. There. That looked pretty good. It was right in the middle of the green bar. Oh, it's in the rough. Hardly a diamond in that. Sorry, I keep referencing Aladdin for some reason. I think she's just been playing Disney games. Okay, let's try that again. I think we want to kind of curl it to... Oh, no, there it is. There, look at the little map. Like, look at the map. We just smack it again, hope it doesn't hit that sand dune thing. A one wood. Is a one wood the smackiest of woods? I think a one wood is the smackiest of woods. I'm gonna take that chance. Boom! Right in the sand. Oh no, we're going around it. And we're in the rough. I really should have been on the green, shouldn't I? No man, we're still getting there. Just as well as if we'd used the green, I think, too. Maybe not. One wood. Smack it onto the green. Okay. Oh, the fair. Is that what it's called? Uh-oh, that went a bit off on one. Oh, yeah, that really did go a bit off on one. It's in the rough. Right. One wood. Smackiest of clubs. Oh, right over the green. It's in the rough. Oh, man. Okay, so we're going to do that, but with half the power. That makes sense, doesn't it? Was that half the power? Oh! As if things could get any... Couldn't get any worse. Could get any worse? Couldn't. I don't know. This should be alright. One wood. Chip. Oh! Oh! I thought it had gone in the hole. Man, this is tough. It's all about the rough. One wood. You'd think the first course would have been a little bit easier on you. Something tells me I've gone slightly beyond the bogey. Par 5. Is a bogey when you go over? Oh man, come on. Alright, maybe I should give up on the wood. So to speak. Let's give up on the wood. Let's try a... Not a putter. Is that a wood? For iron? Let's try one iron. I don't know what I should be using. Probably not that. Clearly not that. Oh man, are we just going to be playing tennis with this flipping green? Okay, maybe the iron wasn't right. Let's try. Yeah. A sand wedge. Open club sand wedge. I'll try a 6-iron. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, it's definitely not a 6-iron. That was a tap of the 6-iron. Or maybe this is where you use the wood. Shall we find out? I have no clue. Oh no, I didn't want that. Go back. Well, there was advice there. Nah, advice, some advice. Let's use a forward. This is getting silly, isn't it? What if I just use a putter? This definitely wasn't the game I played, by the way. It was much more forgiving than this. No, not sandwich. Open club sandwich. Oh, I've just smacked it. Oh, this is silly. I've just walloped it proper right out of there. Imagine being in the whatever the competition is and just casually playing like this. I think you'd draw as much of a crowd as if you were actually brilliant. Okay, does that darker bit mean that it's on a hill? Because that rolled quite a while. Nice shot. Thanks very much. I'm a pro, you know. Okay, I'm using the putter now. I didn't see what the hillage was. Doesn't really matter. I don't think I've won this particular round of golf. Yeah. So those little arrows there are pointing in the direction of the hillage, which means I think if there's no arrows, it's straightage. So we probably want to go a bit that way to account for the hillage. And then just, oh, it feels like the game's balanced to hit the ball a bit too hard. Does that make sense? I want to, the gauge goes to hitting it too hard far too quickly. See, that was tap tap. Good putt. Why, thank you. I wouldn't have said that was a good putt. I said that was a mediocre putt after a frighteningly horrible round. The current score is as follows. What is Mike doing in this contest? That is the score. Look at all that rough we've got to get through. I'm using one wood. No, let's go back and try an iron. Although that, the direction those irons are in would imply that it's for kind of hitting downward, you know, the line of the iron. Whereas the wood, see, it chips it up. I'm going to try the forward. There's me at the bottom. Let's try a massive smack with the forward. I'm going to ease it to the left a bit, although that's the green area, isn't it, in the gauge, so I think I need to let it come back a bit further. Let's find out. Four par. Okay, can I take my shot? Just let me, I know, let me take a shot. I don't want advice. Forward. Oh, there we go. Yeah, okay, so I think to get it to go left, I've got to bring it back into the green a bit, and I think blue's power. I think that's right. Loads of power, bit left. That didn't go left at all. Although, it did land on the green, on the fair. Yeah, fairway. That's it. I don't really know anything about golf. You may have noticed. Okay, I'm going to smack it straight up again. Me and my mates, when we were kids, used to hang around on a golf course. Just because it was a place to go. That's as much about golf as I know. That golfers get angry when kids hang around on golf courses. Quite rightly too, really. Hey, we're getting hang of this. That was two really good shots. Okay, so I'm now going to swap me wood for an iron. I'm just avoiding any double entendres. You may have noticed that. I'm just not giving them the light of day. Okay, and we're going to try a 5-iron. Like I know what I'm doing. About there. Hey, that's not bad. Oh, man, that just bounced out of the hole. Hey, that was good. I don't know quite how I managed that. This is how I get drawn into golf games. Suddenly, it's like it's balanced to make me feel like I'm doing well. Oh, that was a bit too, I don't know. It was a bit too, yeah, I accounted for the hill a bit too much there. See the way I'm like suddenly a golf expert? It's the game manipulating me. Go on, go on. Oh, that was close. That was me par, wasn't it? Oh yeah, poo. Oh well, putt. Oh no. Oh no! That is actually true. Right, that was... what's his name? I don't even know the guy's name. That guy's golf. Not Ayrton Senna. You know what I mean. That guy. His golf. For the Sega Mega Drive. Thanks very much for watching. Bye-bye.